Zachary and welcome to the Zachary Show. Today I'm going to be showing you about the Lego Architecture Sydney Australia build. So it has the Sydney Tower, the Spirit Bank Place, the Sydney Harbour Bridge, and the Sydney Opera House. All these landmarks are really remarkable, and now I'm going to be putting all of these things together. Both me and my dad actually went to Australia, our whole family did, so it has all the good historical landmarks that we went to. Though I did climb the Harbour Bridge, and I did go inside the Sydney Opera House. Though it's too bad that I couldn't go inside the Bank Place and also inside the tower, but I'm sure that I'm going to really have fun building this. So let's open it up. Inside we got the instructions, and inside it has these facts about Sydney, and it also has the pieces. So now I'm going to start get building. So, this is the final version, 10 inches tall, really difficult, and look, I'm only 9 and it's 12 plus. It took me over an hour. That time lapse, we were filming it for over an hour, so this is crazy. This is its final version. Right here are two sailor boats, the Sydney Bridge, the Opera House, the Bank Place, and the Sydney Tower. So this is the end of our episode, and only build it if you're experienced. So thanks, and bye!